Yuck!
Like you said it, bud.
Now, dear, tell me about the light.
They'd come to me over the years. I knew I'd been repeatedly probed, but I had no memory of it. Then one night... I was trapped in its creepy alien light. They took me to their ship and replaced the chip in my schnoz with something even bigger.
Did they say anything? Aliens usually give away their odious intentions while their victim is helpless on the table.
Well, they said, my brain will keep the plans safe.
What plans?
The plans that will take them back home. The aliens need my brain. They're gonna steal my brain!
Must not be very complicated plans.
What was that? Look, the space cook is missing.
No, it's not. Like, I think it's right over there.
Look out!
Get her before she gets away!
Aliens drive Winnebagos?
Like I said, dear, they've been here a long, long time.
They want my brain. You have to protect my brain.
You'll be safe here tonight, Sheriff.
You can room with me. You a side or back sleeper? Because I've got this great body pillow you can borrow.
I don't need some silly body pillow. But I am gonna miss my footy PJs.
While you guys are having your little sleepover, Scooby, Shaggy, and I have some investigating to do. Will you take Nova for the night?
You're investigating without us? There better not be a trap involved.
Like no trap, just a hunch.
Mom, Dad, I'm home. It's only me, no one else.
Honey, come see my new toy.
It's a car. In the dining room.
I had to get rid of that flat wooden thing, of course. What's it called, love of my life?
A table, darling.
Oh, yeah, a table. Oh, the Pangaea looks much better here. It's named after an energy-efficient continent.
I feel greener and more European already.
Hello, Barty Blake here.
Ah, Mr. Blake. I was just checking on the delivery of your automobile. Did it perhaps arrive safely?
Oh, it sure did. It's right here in my dining room.
And what more perfect place could there be? Enjoy the car, sir.
Such wonderful customer service.
That dog's so happy it makes my teeth hurt. Although that could be caused by the chip in my nasal cavity.
There's nothing more awesome than love. Well, except for traps. I remember what it was like to feel love for somebody. It was like some Amazonian river fish had laid eggs in my chest, and they all started to hatch at once.
That's disgusting.
That's love.
Well, even with my brain, it's hard enough to keep up with Mayor Nettles. And if the aliens take it, then, well, I won't even be able to fake knowing things like her first name and how she likes her bacon cut into little heart-shaped chocolates.
Huh?
You have to help me keep my brain.
You can count on Mystery Incorporated to save your brain, Sheriff.
Now, let's get some sleep.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.